Namaste. My name is Ankit Bhuptani. I am founder of Queer Hindu Alliance based in Mumbai, India. Queer Hindu Alliance is a support group which connects the dots between LGBT rights and Hinduism. Recently, I got an opportunity to participate as a delegate of Global Interfaith Network at CSW65. At CSW65, I got an opportunity to hear and understand more about LGBTQI individuals, their journeys, their stories, and their struggles. I personally feel when we talk about LGBT rights or queer rights, the conversation is so much dominated by we, the cisgender gay men, that at times we miss out on hearing the stories, narratives, and issue of LGBTQ individuals. And yes, it's time that we hear more about these issues and their stories and their journeys as well. At CSW65, I also learned that although the issues of LGBTQ individuals and women's rights in general is specific to certain countries and region, and then there are certain specific issues related to the regions and country, at the same time, these issues are global in nature, international in nature, and we as a global community of advocates and activists need to do a lot more to address these issues. How do we do that? I think intersectionality is having a lot more potential than we think it is. At CSW65, there were over 700 events to attend, and I attended and participated in so many of them. And one thing which I learned by participating in this diverse set of events is that there are so many individuals, advocates, and organizations who bring on the table their diverse experience, their diverse journey, and their diverse stories. And we can co-learn together from this intersectionality, which in forum like CSW65 brings on the table. And that is where an organization like Global Interfaith Network brings on the table. GIN as an organization not only bring the conversation of interfaith, but it also brings on the table the issues of queer individuals and people of faith. We, as an advocate of LGBT rights, need to understand that if we do not talk about interfaith, and if we do not talk about religion, we are not completing the conversation on human rights. Because when we talk about these conversations, we are addressing a larger section of the society, and which is much more true for a country like India, where majority of people identify themselves with a particular faith or particular religion. So if we as a community of LGBT rights, if we as a global community of women's rights, if we as a community of human rights want to achieve our vision of inclusion, equity, and diversity, we really need to talk about positive change which faith brings on the table. Me as an advocate and a practicing person of faith, I feel that enough are the time and days when we have seen the days of faith being used as a tool of discrimination and hate. Let's we come together and make faith as a platform and conversation of advocating for global human rights of inclusion and equality. And that is what GIN brings to the table. I had a great learning opportunity at CSW65, which I bring back home in my region, in my community, and let's find a way in collaborating in intersectionality and then collect, make a global community of advocates together, bringing the change of inclusion, equity, and diversity. Thank you so much. Namaste.